Hi, I'm David. I'm a philosophy professor at the University of Colorado. And a long-time philosophical question that's puzzled me is whether I'm dreaming. I can't hope to answer that question today, but I will try to use atoms to address the question of whether I'm being kidnapped while I'm dreaming.
You're being kidnapped. Or you're dreaming that you're being kidnapped.